really?
This was from the teddy bear, but Grandpa dropped it, so I wanted to leave a safety warning on it.
Okay.
I thought he had his asthma thing all cleared up. No,
Let's see the card. Can I read it? Ooh, it's got a ballerina on it. Can I read it?
Whoa.
Are you going to read
that's
it?
That's a fresh way to do it. Huh?
You going
to
read it?
I can't
open it. I love her haircut. It doesn't open.
It says, you're a star. Happy birthday.
Look at the back.
Look at the back. And it says, happy birthday, Brianna. We love you very much, Grammy and Grampy Gorski. And hold on. And it opens like this so that it can sit right up.
I thought you had your asthma thing cleared up, Chris.
It's been bad this winter. It's been dry out.
There you go.
There we go.
Hold on.
Just exerting yourself a little bit, does it?
Yeah, exercise and do.
Gotta untie it.
Well, that sucks.
Yep.
Want help untying it? Here, I'll help you.
Bring it over to Grandma. She can help.
Want me to help? Here. Here you go.
You gotta get yourself a Flickr account so you can put all those things up online.
My Grammy really makes a mess of stuff, huh?
Yeah, but my scissors?
Why do you want to put it online? Better.
So all your family and friends can go to it without having their emails all clogged up. It's just there all the time for anyone.
Oh.
Yeah, you might want to save the nudie ones for.
What about the nudie ones?
There you go. Do you like them?
So when you go to coffee shop, you just do the upload then.
You can track him.
What do you mean track? Oh, yeah. She loves that.
What do you mean track?
See her paws.
Oh, yeah, that's why she did it.
Ooh, what's that? It's a kaleidoscope.
Do you know how those work, Brianna? That's what you look through at the light, and then you turn it. Yep.
Let me open it. Oops, I'm sorry. You just got a big butt.